when I first met Maya, I specifically didn't care for her in the slightest, and I thought she was just another girl I was going to invite over and use for content. I didn't care for her in the slightest. I thought to myself, you know what? This girl is pretty... She's pretty easy with content. She's fun, and I don't care about her. I'm just going to use it for content. And